Once I had an husband, you know the sort of chap. I met him at a dance and how he came on with a chat.
Are you dancing? I think you're a bleeding cracker.
He said my eyes were deep blue pools, my skin as soft as snow.
Lovely.
He told me I was sexier than Marilyn Monroe. And we went dancing. We went dancing. Then of course I found that I was 6 weeks overdue.
What?
We got married at the registry and then we had a do. We all had curly salmon sandwiches and now the ale did flow.
Cheers.
The bride, they said, was lovelier than Marilyn Monroe. Then the baby came along, we called him
Darren Wayne.
Then 3 months on, I found that I was in the again.
I'm not into the bleeding rabbits.
And though I still fancied dancing, my husband wouldn't go.
Get lost, will
you? The wife, he said, was twice the size of Marilyn Monroe. No more dancing. No more dancing. By the time that I was 25, I looked like 42, with 7 hungry mouths to feed and 1 more nearly due. My husband, he walked out on me a month or two ago.
Ta-da.
For a girl, they say, who looks a bit like Marilyn Monroe, and they go dancing. They go dancing. Yes, they go dancing. They go dancing.